Okay, after my little break of playing, I'm back again. I'm playing some more Fallout. What I mean a break, I mean like as you guys watching this. Public occurrences. It's literally been like a second. But I've had like a few hours of break. But anyway, let's go ahead on this.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
Nah, I heard from my cousin. He knows a guy that works for him. They got a code phrase and everything. Follow the freedom trail.
The hell is that supposed to mean? You're full of it, and that kind of talk is gonna get you snatched up by the synths. What?
You still wish you... Fair enough point. Alright, let's go in here.
Your luck wouldn't last forever.
Hello?
His ties. Oh, Nick. Something wrong? Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Sorry, I'll come back later.
Sorry, I'll come back later.
No, that's not what I mean. We're not just closed for the day. We're closed permanently. The detective's gone missing.
Nicky's missing? What has he gotten himself into this time?
Picture on milk carton time?
If only it was that simple, right? Nick disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
That makes sense. I'll find him. You're not wet.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Sure. I'm gonna quickly double check if I can actually put a suppressor on this gun. There's the door right there. Where's the door? Walks past it. Huh. Unlucky Nick. Wait, no, I just read two of them.
Thank you.
Back together.
It's like I can finally think straight.
Can we ask? A free weight, similar receiver, 45. 45 cent automatic. But that's not what I want.
We buy and sell everything to everyone, except synths. No synths allowed here.
Yeah, we've got that.
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
Buy a swatter.
We can. That's cool. That'd be very, very good for me. Well, really, this is maximum G. So
don't
really
be caught dead!
More than that.
Protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
Diamond City surplus, everything you need.
Round clip.
Why buy just an ordinary piece
60.
Of wood? A swatter is a custom-made
probably
piece
go with 25.
Of genuine hickory.
Do later on.
Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications.
Right
scope.
Okay, let's go.
Clip sizes, barrels.
Probably not. Some guy came into town. So he picked up a weird distress call in the Cambridge ruins.
The latest news from the Commonwealth.
Okay. Gonna fast travel over to here. Let's go there. So, time to go ahead and search for Nick Valentine. Okay. So we're gonna go over here. Pretty sure. Yep.
Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Jeez. That was a bit too easy. I always forget about that.
Sweet.
There we go.
Can't keep you out.
No, they can't. Anyway,
no way I can pick this.
I'll come back. It's randomly generated, so we should be fine. Let's forget about that bit. GNN. Galaxy News Radio.
One piece. What was that? Found them, and they do not look friendly.
Hello.
normal for other journalists.
Okay. Pretty sure I shot someone in there, no. Could just dismantle those guns. Oh well. I killed him. That's all I care about. It's actually just sleeping here. There we go. Blue quantum. Okay, so we need to put well, that one's up.
Carry something if you need me to.
No, I'm good. We leveled up. Yeah, we did. Cool. Let's go ahead and let's. Armor or blacksmith? I think more armor because we're doing more. Of that. Well, I'm doing more of that. Actually, I can take all of this. I got a paper here. Well, when I come back, I'll grab it all. Open up the vault. There we go. Vault 114. Checking here. Vault 2, I need that. We'll grab that, and then we'll grab all that. I'm sure there's other lockers around in this room. No. This way. There we go.
Got it.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of gun all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Happens in our timeline as well. It really Bethesda. Okay then. Saying apparently like fuck wasn't in the script in that bit.
Probably have something you can use.
I know. Cause I'm giving you stuff. I'm giving you four of those. Take him out. Just back up a bit. Wave pointing
there. Out there. Back for more, huh?
Who turned off the lights?
Who turned off the lights? My axe. Because of that. I think because of that, but I'll come back for your body. Or what's left of it. Enjoy mine.
They passed 199.
Actually, passed for 210. Yeah, let's sleep for a few minutes. Yep, let's go with that. It's the 11th month, wow. unused. Anything else in here? Lime balm.
Hey,
what can I do?
Hold that and hold those two. Oh yeah, you weren't going to live. There we go. This probably was like a particular vault that was going to be used to show people.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feel been hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. Shit. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Time to put your one on.
Damn it. Come on. It's coming back down.
You think we're safe now?
When he puts his head up. Like that. Oh, that pain. Yes. Yeah, 1 grand. And yes, I'll take that from you. It's the other way. It's completely this way. There we go.
Nice.
Much better. Alright.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't.
Oh, he's coming back. He's gonna be dragged out. Take a number. Your number, not like. 997. Please wait until your number is called out, please. And obviously we'll be with you. Have a nice day. 990.
There we go.
Yes, that's awesome.
I don't love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
What are you? I need your help or something, but it's complicated. I don't exactly know where I've been or how long I've been. Tracking a murderer at the station, my husband took my baby.
The silent routine isn't getting us anywhere.
I'm tracking a murderer. The bastard who shot my husband. Took my baby. I don't even have a clue who he is or where he's gone.
So you need a little angel of vengeance, huh? Mm-hmm. Well, I don't usually go after blood money, but I guess I can make an exception. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Sure, fair enough. That's
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Till they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
There's hundreds of these.